So this is Xiaomi 14CV, which comes under the price bracket of 50,000 rupees. But the point is it worth calling a gaming smartphone because it comes under the price bracket of 50,000 rupees and it has Snapdragon 8s Gen 3 processor. So, आपको क्या लगता है या नहीं है? Let's find this together. But don't dare to skip the video. आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करे बिना वेट नहीं जा सकते. So let me tell you, this smartphone comes with 6.5 inch of AMOLED display with 3000 nits peak brightness, 50 plus 50 plus 12 megapixel triple rear camera setup, 32 plus 32 megapixel front selfie shooter, 4700 mAh of battery with 67 watt charging brick in the box you will get. But let me show you the device situation also. For the best gaming experience, I have turned on the game turbo mode, and as you can see, just after turning on the mode, the device shifts to the 90 FPS mode. हमने सभी सेटिंग्स को फुल पर रख दिया है. As you can see, settings are on smooth and extreme plus, and the gyro is obviously on. So let's start the gameplay now. After 30 plus minutes of gameplay and a chicken dinner, the device is on 70% of battery and device jo hai wo thoda bahut heat bhi hone laga hai. And after the pause for a minute, device काफी जल्दी cool down हो गया है. So now I can play again. So let's start another round on this.
Virtual world does not represent real life. Please play in moderation. Take frequent breaks and play responsibly.
एंड डिवाइस बहुत ज्यादा हीट नहीं हुआ, थोड़े बहुत हीटिंग के बाद डिवाइस जल्दी से कूल डाउन भी हो गया एंड आई कैन से स्नैपड्रैगन 8s Gen 3 इज रियली इन सिंक विद द डिवाइस, क्योंकि मुझे किसी तरह की कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं हुई, कोई लैग नहीं हुआ, अच्छे से सिंकिंग था और साथ ही में मुझे बार बार गेमिंग के दौरान रुकना भी नहीं पड़ा। वेल अभी तक कोई बहुत ज्यादा फ्रेम ड्रॉप्स नहीं हुए, देयर वर सम स्पाइक्स एंड ड्रॉप्स हियर एंड देयर, बट ओवरऑल द डिवाइस रन्स वेल। And we were actually planning to play for 30 minutes, but the device was so smooth that we overplayed it and humne almost 46 minutes tak gameplay kiya, but battery kafi jaldi drain ho rahi thi. So yeah, if you're going to buy this smartphone for gaming sessions, you need to use the charger more than once for long, long gaming sessions. But yeah, for the performance part, I can say ki Snapdragon 8s works very perfectly. Aapko kisi tarah ka koi lag wag dekhne ko nahi milega. Haan, device thoda sa heat hota hai, but it cool downs really quick. So aapko kya lagta hai, ye device kitna worth buying hai ya nahi? Do let me know in comment sections. Under 50,000K for the gaming part, you will buy this or not? Do let me know this in comment section and also follow Gaia 360. I'm your host Harshit Arora, signing off. Bye-bye.